Tony, you've enjoyed comfortably today 3-1 against Team Tsunamis. How is your partnership with Alan working out in your perspective?
I think first of all I want to congratulate the team. They did well. The conditions were bad. Everyone turned up and tried to put in a shift. So it was a very, very well-deserved win. But aside from that, I think Alan is a very fantastic player, so it makes it a lot easier to partner with him up front. I think he's a very fantastic striker, and if we are not serious, he's going to take the Golden Boot this season. But yes, we congratulate him as well, and of course it was great for me as well to be on the scholarship finally.
That's good. So you're coming back from injury. How is your body reacting to that?
I think this season has been very good to me so far. The past couple of seasons I've been struggling with groin injuries and recurring knee injury, but so far so good this season. I think I'm improving a little bit, but I'll continue working hard, and I hope to continue through this season and finish it.
So as Team Alt, do you have some sort of package you've put up that's getting everyone rest up and hyped up for the wins that are flowing back to back?
There are very many things that we've been promised. Our goalkeeper already is getting a full chicken every clean sheet he keeps. So there are lots of other incentives. There's a team beer, a team crate of alcohol after every win. So there are a couple of incentives that guys are putting. Guys are paying for goals. Guys are paying for all types of things. So it's very, very good to incentivize the players. And of course, it's showing in the game.
All right. I want to wish you the best. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you.
First of all, Wales, England. Wales and South Africa. Who are you rooting for?
I think the performance that South Africa had in the quarterfinals, this might be their game.
Okay, thank you.